What is the probability of scoring exactly 500 points total in two spins? Let's take a look at this spinner. First of all, there are 10 wedges, so I'll write a 10 here. And we have to figure out now, how do you score 500 points in two spins? Let's see, you could do, well, there's a 250. You could spin 250 twice in a row. So a probability of 250 and then 250 again, that's going to be equal to 1/10 for the probability of 250 and then times 1/10 for the other probability of 250. So another way, because there's a 300 and 200, is you can get 300 and 200. So probability of 300 and 200. Each of those appears once. So that's going to be equal to 1/10 times 1/10. So is that it? Well, the rest of these, it's 100, 50, 150. There are two 150s, but that can't be used. There is one more. What if you got a 200 first instead of a 300, and then you got the 300 second? So this one could be, so this one, instead of 300 and then a 200, it's 200 then a 300. That also makes 500 total. So that's going to be 1/10 times 1/10. So that's three different ways you could score 500 on two spins. 250 then 250, 300 then 200, 200 then 300. So let's compute the probabilities, then add them to find the total probability. So it's going to be 1/100th, 1/100th, then another 1/100th. So to add those together, you're going to have 3/100ths as the total probability. So the probability of scoring exactly 500 points total in two spins is 3 out of 100.